but made the wait. Garcia just missing with a right hand that was...
Bad thing in a fight like this, because usually when you have a southpaw versus an orthodox fighter, they are prone to have a head collision. And with him coming straight down the pipe like this, it's bound to happen.
The only job tonight.
Garcia is catching Lopez with his jab coming in.
Garcia times him. He's going to get out of the way of that left hook, like right there.
Relaxed and fluid as Garcia can be suicide.
Yeah, because it's just a matter of time before he catches you or times you. Like that right there.
Three left hooks in a row for Mikey Garcia. Not big impact, just enough to score. Juanma lands a jab and touches Mikey with the left hand, but not big. Down he goes on a perfect right hook.
And I told you, I didn't like the way he reacted to that right hand.
Through the police academy in Ventura County, California.
To that point.
Juanma will be 30 years old in 2 weeks, Roy Jones. Does he look like an old 30 to you?
He is an old 30. He's been through a lot of war to me.
I think you were right the first time. I would call them wars. The Batagua fight, the Salido fights, those are three legitimate wars.
And the same.
It's caught with the left hook.
Right into his shots.
Two more solid punches for Garcia, left and a right. Trying to make it more of his kind of fight.
It's hard for him, Jim, because his balance is so bad. Mike is just taking a little step back like that, and then Mike will throw a perfect shot.
Perfect left hook. Second time Lopez has been down. Third time he's been rocked, and referee Rafael Ramos has seen it up.
Good stoppage. He was unsteady on his feet.